Utah's going to keep the football. Green recovered the fumble, but McKay Murphy was in the middle.